And when I got there, I had nothing. The fridge was empty. My bank account was clean. I had no cars. I had nothing. And I said, yo, Modim, you've brought me to ground zero, literally. You want me to listen to you? God, I'm here for it. And I go, you weigh 42 kgs. I used to stand in front of the mirror. Stand naked. Look at my skeleton body. And say to God, let's go. You almost believe affirmations. I'm beautiful.
Yes.
I'm gorgeous.
Yes.
I'm restored. I'm the child of the Most High God.
Yes.
I'm successful. I used to even sometimes get in the valley because write them on a piece of paper and hold them. Look at the mirror. Look at my body. I needed to face it.
Sure.
Head on. I'm a skeleton.
Yeah.
I'm already, people already written my obituaries.
Yeah.
Right? It's me against the world with my God. I give that to him. I don't know if you understand when he says, seek me. I'm like, I want to find this guy. This guy called Jesus, this guy called God, this guy who's the only one getting sure for is that man that you should lie. Stood in front of that mirror every day, say, God, I promise you, if you restore flesh by flesh, I'll serve you. Doesn't know who God is, I feel sorry for them.
Yeah.
I'm crying tears of joy because I'm like in disbelief.
Sure.
He restored me. It's not possible. It is not possible. After all that I did wrong, even after I knew the difference between right and wrong, he said, vengeance is mine right now. Uskaya, after all the things that wronged you, focus on me.
Focus on me.
Your eye on me.
Yeah.
You know, so every time I think about this story, tears just start rolling because I'm still up to today in disbelief. There is a God who restores. There is a God who is a yes and an amen God.
He's faithful.
Oh.
Even when we are not faithful.
Oh Lord.
He's faithful.
What an amazing God.
Yeah.
What an amazing God. You know?
Thank you.
You know when I stood in front of Amira Ito, I used to say to him, let's go, Chan. I get D1.
Yeah.
I gotta get Saikunyan. Let's place flesh by flesh in Chan. Let's fight flesh by flesh. Let's start here because this is where I'm most uncomfortable. Like Yaberi. Can I go get Shwapa? From the girl whose songs were made about my bootyliciousness. I couldn't English figure, and I understand what is English figure until I heard it and I was like, yo, can't even trauma engine. I was to say, I'm an English figure. And I didn't want that kind of slaying. I just wanted God to restore me.
Sure.
Yeah. And I looked in the mirror and every morning it took for a year. I'm not talking about 1 week, 1 day. 1 full year I was alone. No children, no nothing. Alone with my God in my house. With nothing. I remember when the last car I had many cars, was taken. I said, hey, would you really want to start me off from scratch?
And I said, no problem, let it all go. Let me start afresh. So when journalists were busy writing and ranting and thinking it's cute to write about people, I thought, what a career, what a season to be part of such nonsense. When people don't understand that Ronaldo line that you can't cross when it comes to another human being. Ronaldo line, your editor is putting you under pressure to write 1, 2, 3, and then there's a line that you cannot cross as a normal human being. You can't cross it. Even up to today, I speak for other people that I see, and I'm like, you cannot cross that line. How dare you? Think when a person is trying just to get it together to say, what am I going to eat tomorrow? And when you are busy ranting and raving about, oh, Hassan, 1, 2, 3, do your research. Assess situation. Then that's a lovely story to write to say, irresponsible, look at what happened. You lost everything. But a person who is a homebody and you're celebrating and you want the whole, in fact, the whole advertiser, the whole world must know today, in fact,